Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. We'll see a few more clouds as we head into the afternoon, so skies may become partly cloudy at times today. Still a nice day, though. We're looking at 87 for the high in Fort Wayne, so Mother Nature begins to dial up that thermostat. Humidity also begins to increase. We're looking at partly to mostly cloudy skies this evening and overnight tonight. When you wake up tomorrow morning, we're in the mid-60s, so not quite as cool. And notice here by around lunchtime tomorrow, a few more clouds overhead than what we were expecting. We do have some changes to your solar eclipse forecast. Based on the latest data, from what we can tell, it looks like we'll be seeing clouds and sunshine for the beginning of the eclipse towards 1 p.m. tomorrow. Likely the same for the maximum eclipse, so it doesn't mean that you won't see the sun, but we will see some more clouds still overhead. Towards the end of the eclipse, though, by around 3:47, visibility may be limited, and we have the chance for some isolated showers and storms here, primarily towards tomorrow evening. As I mentioned, it's going to be hot and humid with highs right around 88. 81 on Tuesday with rain and storms, but a nice stretch of weather from Wednesday through the beginning of next weekend.